California continues to be ravaged by wildfires. More than 13,000 people have been urged to flee their homes. Cooler weather has given some relief to fire crews, but the biggest blaze, dubbed Rocky, has already destroyed at least 24 homes. Thousands more lie in its path.